Minasan, konnichiwa!
Guys, welcome back to my channel, 3F, where I create content with fun, food, and freedom. My name is Ong, and tonight I'm going to surprise my wife with a special Valentine's dinner. So make sure you stay tuned. Bye! Heading to Hirafu. Now guys, if you are new to my channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button down below and turn on the notification bell so that you will be the first one to know whenever I publish a new video. So thank you guys, let's continue the video. Alright guys, we just arrived Hirafu and it's 5 p.m. now. Our romantic dinner I booked at 5:30, so we have around half an hour to walk around Hirafu. And Nicole say she want to check out the souvenir shop because we are leaving soon back to Malaysia. But before go to the romantic dinner, have a look 2 days ago, what did I do? Okay, so stay tuned. はい、皆さんおはようございます。今は8時半です。今日は私はKutchanに花を買い行きます。So what did I say? Let's translate. Good morning to all of you. Now it's 8:30 in the morning and I'm taking the first bus to Kutchan. Why? Because I have a very important mission. I'm heading to Kutchan to search for some flowers and Valentine's gift to celebrate my Valentine with my wife. So as you can see in Niseko, it's hard to get all this stuff. So wish me luck and let's go. Bus to Kutchan. Himashou. Okay guys, short update. So I walk around in Kutchan and finally I bought some chocolate and flowers. So consider mission accomplished. Let's continue. Bye bye, ciao. Surprise romantic dinner is in Kamimura. Yes. Let's go in. This is my second time, and first time I came like about a few months ago. If you missed out the video, please make sure click the link above and you can enjoy what I did last time. Okay guys, I'm back to Kamimura. This is my second time and it's the first time for my wife. So how do you feel? Excited? Okay, good. So let's go. I'm hungry, huh? So let's go. My wife, very happy. See the smile? Look at the necklace.
My husband.
It's stuck in my head, stuck in my heart, stuck in my body, body. I wanna go, get out of here, I'm sick of the party, party.
Meanwhile,
hello guys, welcome back to Ong's channel. We are Carrie and May. Today we have a mission, which is
so we're going to do a turn down service for Ong to surprise his wife Nicole.
So let's get started.
Thank you.
if you guys come to Hirafu and you plan to come to enjoy the Michelin star restaurant of Kamimura, make sure you eat the truffle butter. This is the highlight, the best of the day. Must try. So tasty. This is our second butter, right? Because Nicole love it so much. So this is our second butter. Make sure you can take away as well. You can buy, but you have to make reservation and book all the butter. Okay? So enjoy. Main course. I'm having the wagyu beef, and again, my wife, she don't take crispy, the skin. So please enjoy.
I wanna stay with you. Ooh, cause you make me feel like.
This is our last course. Cheesecake, apple cheesecake with vanilla ice
cream.
Guys, we just finished our dinner in Kamimura. It was very delicious. How was it, Nicole-chan?
Very nice.
Very full? And sleepy now? Yes, Nicole-chan always eat and always feel sleepy. Now, we're going to go for a walk around Hirafu, take some pictures, and we will head back to our quarters. So, let's go! Yes, guys. If you enjoy my video so far, make sure you don't forget to subscribe my channel and give me a thumbs up. Also, leave some comment. How do you think about our Michelin star dinner? Alright, so stay tuned. There's more surprise coming up. Bye. We are at Hirafu Welcome Center now, waiting for our shuttle bus and heading back to our Sanso, which is our dormitory. So just now the dinner, Nicole-chan, around 50,000 plus minus Japanese yen. So in Malaysian ringgit, equivalent to around 2,000 ringgit. So what do you think? Is it worth it? Is it worth it? You think? Which one is your best dish? Or tate, which is the potato and skin, right? Why? Why?
Tastes good.
For me, it's the lobster and also the herring. So comment down below, what do you think about our meal? Worth it or not? Alright, once in a while, right? So, peace out.
One eternity later.
Alright, we are done! So, happy Valentine!
Bye-bye!
Nani?
Home sweet home. So that's the last surprise for Nicole-chan. If you like it, please make sure give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel, and share all my happiness to all your friends. Alright? So, Nicole-chan, satisfied?
Thank you.
I love you.
Love you.
Happy Valentine.
Happy Valentine.
Bye, Nicole.